the carousel, the swings, the park. Oh, but alas and lack, I haven't a penny to my name. Oh, if only, if only.
Money, money, money.
But my life is still an empty mustard bottle without anything to do with it. Oh, that I should help somebody.
Hey, Kitty, you look a little down on the mouth.
Well, I'm dreaming of great America, but if only I had a little money, I could make my dreams come true. Here, have all of it. Thanks so much. Oh, beautiful world, full of adventure. Now that I'm properly attired, of course, I'm off to California. But how shall I get there?
Did you say you wanted to get to California? I'm pretty sure I could fly you there. To the swing set. Prepare for takeoff.
Didn't pan out as I planned. Well, at least I have plenty of money to get to California. Hey, look at this.
I smell an opportunity. Can't fly? Well, that's too bad. Flying isn't for everyone. Wanna drive? I've got a car out front.
Just any car or your car?
Recently acquired.
Oh well, we'll go see. This is the car?
It sure is. I told you we'd get to California in a hurry.
Let's get going. Aren't you gonna turn it on? Great America waits.
You don't happen to know how to start one of these things, do you?
There's a start button right here.
Oh, right.
You don't have to turn on the password, do you? Well, I guess life lesson learned. Never take rides from a thief. How am I gonna get those tickets now?
Yarr! Pirate Black Nose Baldy here. Land transportation not working out for you, matey? Perhaps I can be of assistance.
Oh yeah, pirate, perfect.
Me and my mateys are going sailing on the high sea to bury treasure. Maybe you want to come along.
I'll think about it, Mr. Baldy the Black Nose.
Yeah. Avast ye, heart to starboard, bat the hatches.
Give him me timbers.
Should we abandon ship?
Yes.
This isn't California. I don't even know where this is. It's gonna take a miracle to get me to Great America.
Did someone say magic?
No, I actually said miracle.
Close enough. Now, for a low, low price, I will use magic to pull you around the world to precisely where you need to go, Good America.
Actually, I need to go to Great America.
Great America, yes, close enough, close enough. Now look closely while I use the power of magic to pull a rabbit out of my hat. Voila!
That's not a rabbit, that's a Barbie!
Close enough. Now, about that payment, pay up and prepare to be amazed. Thank you. Abra.
I think you're supposed to say abracadabra.
Yes, precisely. And again, abracadabra. That's never worked before.
Hola, Mexico.
Mexico?
Sí, ¿quieres un burrito?
Thanks.
Delicious.
Ay, 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 caramba, what are you doing here?
I don't know, we made something to do with fact for you said abracamabra instead of abracadabra.
Oh, I thought that was close enough, but never mind, never mind. If you have more money in that purse of yours, a few more pesos, and poof, you'll be on your way to California.
California.
Exactamente. Dos pesos, if you please. Gracias. Abracadabra. Hasta mala.
Adios.
We'll return after these messages.
Put on your red dress, baby. Oh, we're going out tonight. Oh, boy. Put on your red
dress. Where are you going so fast, Danny?
Scott's gonna take me out tonight. I've gotta find my red dress.
Well, wear some boxing gloves. In case some fool might start a fight. Hear what I say?
Oh, sweetie.
Put on your high heel sneakers.
Oh, sweetie. Did you wear my dress?
Oh, Mom, Lauren was playing in my red dress. She was playing makeup and dress up, and there's stains all over it. I'll never get them out.
Danny, haven't I told you about spray and wash?
It'll clean anything. And I ought to know I have the biggest loads of laundry in town.
Oh, I'm sorry about all this laundry. I've been running and playing with the kids. Being kids for a week, all these costume clothes changes. Sorry about that.
Boy, Grandpa pushed you so hard on the swings, I'm sweating.
Wow, Grandpa played us so hard.
Oh man, Grandpa jumped us so high on the trampoline.
Grandpa took us at so many rides. I played America. I got ready.
Cause we're going out tonight.
And Annie, while you're here on vacation, can I recommend Pepto-Bismol?
Hello, my name is Daniel Bean, and I would like to recommend to you a place to go where you will learn how to fight with swords. It is called Sword Fighting and Skills. It is where you will learn how to fight against many things, including a normal person. Or if you have more experience, you could just even defeat a pack of dinosaurs.
Welcome to Wildlife Safari Tours. This is where you go to Africa and you learn about different animals. Right now we are going to give you a virtual tour because we are not in Africa right now because we went back to home base. So here you go. Listen in.
I like cheetahs. They go really fast.
Hello, my name is Jim Bean and I would like to talk to you about African wild dogs. African wild dogs are a type of dog. They live in the wild on the African savanna, and they live in packs, and they hunt usually wildebeest, many other types of grazing animals. They're super cool, and I really like them because when they run, they are so fast. What I also really like about them is how cool they look. I really like how when one pair of the dogs has cubs, everyone and every other dog in the pack also helps.
I have yawning. Take a walk. Whoa.
about gazelles. Gazelles are a very fast kind of deer. The deer at our house eat our plants, so my dad sometimes jokes that he will get a BB gun and shoot them. But I know he actually wouldn't do that. He's too nice. Even though they do eat a lot of our plants, I bet gazelles wouldn't though. Gazelles are really fast, and that's why it's hard for lions and cheetahs to catch them, even though lions and cheetahs are some of the biggest predators on the African savanna. Gazelles can run really fast, they have pretty horns, and there are many different species. They have many predators though. Plus, when you live in the African savanna, you get lots and lots of flies.
And now we return to Close Enough.
Those pesos, if you please. Gracias. Abracadabra. Hasta mala.
Adios. Welcome to Indonesia. Hello, this is the land of beauty and snakes. Wanna hold Indonesia?
I think I can admire your beauty better from over here.
Oh, what a bargain I got at the market today. Oh, wow, am I surprised to see you here.
You and me both, now what?
Well, I did just spend my last rupee on this statue. I suppose for a little more money, I could be persuaded to take you right to Great Africa, was it?
Great America.
Yes, close enough. Yes, I will take you there. Hold very still, young lady. Abracadabra to Great Africa! My bad. I'll get it right this time. Abracadabra, back to California!
Howdy! Howdy!
This year is California. Are you here for the Gold Rush, Brighton?
No, not really. But we always have fun to experience life in the Wild West.
Well, sure. We're just practicing our rope tricks.
Yee-haw! I thought you'd like a trip back in time. Now, not to worry. We'll get this all straightened out. You just hang tight and hold still, Missy. Abracadabra to California.
Welcome to sunny California.
I love the colorful clothes she wears.
Well, I came from Great America, but there's always time for surfing.
Surfing! Hey, Luke!
On the wind that lifts her perfume through the air. I'm picking up.
I knew if I kept flying, I'd get here at the end.
Welcome. I am the keeper of the caskets. If you choose wisely, you will get passes to Great America. But if you choose unwisely, you will not go to any amusement park, not even Happy Hollow.
Freddy within matches Freddy without. See the casket he beamed out. Find with some papers full of fun, but in the end, who decides who has won? Let's see Cookie, Cat, and Pally. He said he teaches this box to show his valley. I'm always up for fun. I'll keep this one. Papers full of fun. That's a good one.
Avast ye, I heard there be treasure in these parts. Where can I find tickets to Great America?
Welcome. I am the keeper of the caskets. If you choose wisely, you will get a free pass to Great America. But if you choose unwisely, you will get no amusement parks at all, not even Happy Hollow.
Treasure within matches treasure without. Choose the casket if you be in doubt. Well, he had me at treasure. Let's see what? Another box inside? No tickets?
I finally made it! Now, where's the ticket to Great America?
Welcome. I am the keeper of the caskets. If you choose wisely, you will get a pass to Great America. But if you choose unwisely, you will get no amusement parks at all. Not even Happy Hollow.
Treasure within matches treasure without. Choose this casket if you be in doubt. Sure is a mighty fine box. Fine within, paper's full of fun. But in the end, who decides who is won? I bet there are papers full of fun. Risk your cookies, hat, and power. He who chooses this box shows his valor. Well, I think you need valor to go on roller coasters, so I think I'll choose this one. A pass to Great America!
Wow, Great America is even better than I hoped. Thanks for funding me, Moneybags. Oh, and I'm so glad you could come, but how did you get here?
That's a bit of a long story.
Here, have all of it. Thanks so much.
That's a bit of a long story.
Wow, that was a long story. Time for roller coasters!
Can't fly? That's a crying shame.
Can't fly? That's too bad. Crying isn't for everybody.
Fly?
What'd I say?
Crying.
Wait, there's a start button right here, but let me guess, you don't know the password?
You throw your...
it does require a password!
I'm saying.
Not even.
I don't know why my cape fell off. Okay, then we'll do quiet. Oh, she's gonna be quiet. Okay, Daniel, out of the way.
I think we got it.
Except for your part right now.
Oh. And Annie! Now look closely while I use magic to pull a rabbit out of this hat. Barbie sat on my head.
Yes, it did.
Abracadabra to Great Africa. Say salamat tingal. Josie, why did you go? Josie! Why did you go?